Well, Tyra Hughes. I'm Mum.
And I'm Oscar.
And today it's Oscar's birthday. Yeah. He's 9 today and he wanted to share opening his presents with you guys. So take it away, Oscar.
I have got an idea.
You want to go for that first?
Because I'm very cute.
So this arrived in the post yesterday, addressed to Oscar, and he doesn't know what it is or where it's come from. Show you guys. This is what came in the post for him. It's a card and it says Happy Birthday Oscar and his favourite Mickey Mouse, and there's our Oscar. And then inside it's Can you colour my shorts and shoes in? So a colouring thing. And then it says to Oscar, hope you have an awesome 9th birthday. Lots of love from Mum, Zion and Jack. Kiss, kiss, kiss. So a special birthday card.
Woo-hoo.
Cool. So we'll put this one up here.
That's a cool birthday card.
It is, isn't it? Right, so what's next?
The next curious one.
That's it. Just do what you can. It's alright, be careful. We'll kind of pull out anyway. That's it. So this is the other mystery present that you didn't know anything about.
Got it.
I've got to have some surprises for a birthday, surely, yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely. Right, so let's it open. Would I pull the whole thing out? That's it. And then
it's quite big.
Look inside.
Look inside.
Pull it out.
Contact pack!
Wow, so we've got a brand new
Lightning McQueen backpack.
I'm sure you'll be using that plenty.
Yeah.
To carry your tablet around and your bits
and
stuff.
Yeah, I do.
There you go. Brand new backpack. Okay, so we've got up there.
Since
what next, Oscar?
That off.
Okay, yeah. That's alright, don't worry. We can sort them out after. So this one.
And you're seeing where
we're and it, guys, don't worry, we haven't gone insane. I wasn't able to get any birthday wrapping paper big enough for these items where we are, so I have no other choice but to root out the Christmas paper we have left over and use that instead. Exactly, I suppose. So what have you got now?
My Power Rangers set.
You've got Power Ranger team with gold eyes, so
a special edition.
Special edition Power Rangers and gold eyes. And I can say this was a bargain when we got it. We got it from Tesco in the Christmas sale. That's up at £60 down to £15. So you've got an absolute bonus. So there's these Power Ranger toys. Oh, might be pretty cool. Right, next.
That one.
Okay, the little one.
Yeah, because Jackson Storm.
Cool. So this is a die cast of Jackson Storm and he's from Cars 3. Now we got this one from the Disney shop in our little haul, and again he got it for a great price because when we got to the till the lady gave us 20% off the whole bill. So I think it was from $6.99 down to about $4.29. So again, another bargain. We got a lot for his birthday money this year. Which he generally does because of being born in February. He generally gets all the Christmas sales, so he gets a lot more for his birthday money. Just pull it all down, that's it. Don't worry, we'll sort it out after.
I can't get this one.
Well, pull. That's it.
Hey. I'm very excited with this one because it's very big.
Rip it open.
Big Mac.
Oh,
yay.
Look Sally, Sarge, Ramon, Flo, Luigi and Guido, and they all fit in. Trailer doors open up, so I'm sure that Oscar's going to have lots of fun with this. Again, this came from the Disney store, and again, he got an absolute bargain. It was priced up at £55 to start off with, and he got it for £30. So,
yeah.
So another bargain. So we'll just put another that on
bargain.
There.
And we just lean back for that one.
If I move it, whilst you get the big box.
Yeah.
And you can see what you've got.
It's very big.
There we go.
And then
it's alright, don't worry.
Ow.
Pull. That's it.
I can't wait to open this.
Okay, and this is the big present.
Careful. Run all the table over.
That's it. Right, you got it?
Yeah.
Right, come on, rip it open.
Ooh, a big Megazord.
Wow, ooh. Power Rangers Ninja Steel.
That's right,
it's
the Power Rangers.
Yes, so what's this, Oscar?
The Power Rangers. Over.
No, it's Power Rangers Ninja Steel, and what is it?
The Megazord, the Lion's Megazord.
Right, okay. It says Lion Fire Fortress Zord is the ultimate 3-in-1 Megazord and playset. So it goes Megazord Mold, Ultra Megazord mode and Fortress mode. And again, he had an absolute bargain. This was priced up at £120 in the Entertainer, down to 50. So again, an absolute bargain for him, and I'm sure he can't wait to get into that.
Yeah.
And then one last little thing. I must put this on for you. So you're officially a birthday boy. Brilliant.
Yeah.
So what Oscar's decided to do is he'd also like to share the unboxing of these new toys with you.
Yeah.
So what I think's going to be best is if we do a Cars 3 unboxing.
Yeah.
And then a Power Rangers unboxing, yeah? Because you've got two Power Rangers and two Cars things. Yeah,
no,
your backpack.
Three.
Yeah, you can show them what's in your backpack,
yeah.
Like. Okay, so should we do that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, well guys, I hope you've enjoyed watching. And I'm sure Oscar will enjoy the rest of his birthday. We'll be back again because, like I said, we'll show you the unboxing of these toys. We've also got a couple of other videos coming up and some collaborations, which should be fun. Something different for us to try. Again, thank you. Thank you for all your support.